We are kicking off summer one day early, and we are learning how we can use the online world to find offline summer fun.
From renting a boat, jet skis, or even finding surf lessons, it is all at your fingertips and probably all on an app.
All right, Kurt the Cyber Guy joins us right now. Kurt, good morning to you.
Hey,
you've heard of Airbnb, so think of that for boats. And so this is a real game changer in the boating industry. It's called Boatsetter.com.
I love this.
And Boatsetter.com was nice enough to bring in two boats today. They brought in a Nautic Star and also a breathtaking Mastercraft boat. Now, these will rent anywhere from about $350 for half a day up to about $600 for a full day.
Does it come with a captain?
Okay, good question. So the great thing about Boatsetter is it doesn't just connect boat owners with boat renters like us. It connects you also where you can opt in to have a captain. So you can go with or without a captain based on your experience.
So you don't have to bear the cost of actually owning the boat. You get to just slide in.
Yeah, and for boat owners, they get to offset the overhead. In fact, one guy was interviewed who said it cost about $80,000 for his considerably large boat down in South Florida to maintain, and he was able to offset that with $100,000 worth of sales from rentals. And a lot of people ask these questions, like, what about insurance? Well, for Boatsetter, they cover both the renter, they cover the boat owner, and they cover the platform itself. So it's a unique way, and it's also one of those disruptor companies that if you think about renting a boat in the future, I think they're probably going to win in this space.
Some great ideas.